Welcome to TechSpill. Today introducing the upcoming smartphone Nokia 5.4. Key feature of this smartphone: 6.4-inch Super AMOLED display, quad rear camera, Qualcomm Snapdragon 662 SoC processor, 4000 MHz non-removable fast charging battery, runs on Android 10 operating system. Now talking about the details concept of this phone. The Nokia 5.4 will come with 6.4-inch Super AMOLED capacitive touchscreen with 19.5:9 aspect ratio, 1080 pixels and 2340 pixels of resolution with 403 ppi pixel density and 120Hz refresh rate. This phone coming with front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 for screen protection with rear mounted fingerprint sensor. Nokia 5.4 will come with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage and 512GB up to SD card support. The smartphone powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 662 SoC processor with Adreno 610 graphics. Nokia 5.4 will come with 13MP front camera, 48MP main camera, 12MP ultra-wide, 5MP micro and 5MP depth sensor quad rear camera sensor with HDR dual-tone LED flash. Nokia 5.4 will come with runs on Android 10.0 operating system with One UI 2.5 and powered by 4000 MHz non-removable fast charging battery capacity. Nokia 5.4 will be dual SIM except the nano SIM and 3.5mm headphone jack with active noise cancellation dedicated mic. Include Wi-Fi, GPS, NFC, USB Type-C and 5G connectivity options. And include pin, pattern and rear mounted fingerprint sensor. Nokia 5.4 will be expected price $300 and expected launch date first quarter in 2021 or depend on pandemic situation. No more today. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more updates.